Hey everyone! So your girl collaborated with Aveda and created two hairstyling videos over on Aveda's YouTube channel. So in one video, I created a moisturizing wash day routine that is great for dry curly hair, especially during this time like the winter when the seasons tend to be just a little drier. So I take you all the way from start to finish. So girl, that includes a moisturizing shampoo, condition that will help bring back the curls. And also I follow with a styler that really seals in the moisture and defines my curls beautifully. My curls feel really, really soft and moisturized. And these products are also free of parabens, mineral oils, formaldehyde, and synthetic fragrance. So they are great for natural hair. And trust me, it actually shows and you can feel the difference in your curls. I absolutely love the way that this wash day came out. My curls look so hydrated and defined. I absolutely love it. And in the other video, I created this beautiful two-strand twist on my natural curls. Now this gives my curls a looser texture than my natural curls, which I really liked because it was like something different. So I shared with you guys how I prepped my hair for this hairstyle to ensure longevity because I was actually able to get a few days out of this look. And these products left my curls like touchably soft. There was zero crunch, but it had a soft amount of hold, which is also why I was able to get it to last me so long even after styling. So this is great for those who may not be good at braiding or any fancy hairstyles because trust me, it was like really easy to achieve. And I also shared some tips and tricks to ensure that this look will come out great. Honestly, this ended up becoming one of my new favorite hairstyles on my natural hair. There's so much room to customize these looks as well, which I really liked. And you guys can find the step-by-step tutorials over on Aveda's YouTube channel. And you can find the products that I used at any Aveda salon, store, or online at aveda.com, which will all be linked down below. So I hope to see you guys there, and I hope you enjoyed the two looks that I created. I will see you guys next time. Bye.